A big surprise in the Lions injury report tonight. Matthew Stafford is questionable for Sunday's game against the Chiefs. He injured his hip in practice. He has started 131 straight games for the Lions. That is the sixth best streak for quarterbacks in NFL history. But some good news tonight from MLive's Kyle Meinke. People he talked to would be shocked if Stafford doesn't start. Meinke reports his hip was tweaked in practice, but it will not affect his availability to start on Sunday.